Hi, in this video I will show you how to make a second moon. For planet data editing we will use the app called Documents. Link in description. If the app is downloaded, open it and click on Apple Files. Then find the Spaceflight Simulator folder, just like in part 1. Then click Custom Solar Systems in the Custom System folder you want to edit. Now click Planet Data. In this example we are going to create the second moon. So, tap and hold the file named Moon, and duplicate it. Now you could rename your new moon, but I am going to keep the name Moon 2. Finally tap the new moon file, so you can edit it. We will skip most settings for now because that is something for the next video. We will focus now on semi-major axis. Edit the value by adding a 9 at the left side and remove a 0 at the right. By doing this we will raise the orbit for the second moon so the two moons won't collide together. And finally our second moon. In the next video we will customize the planets more. For now like and subscribe and see you in the next video.